various pieces from the 15th and 16th century, which all portray different aspects of this most profound human feeling. Some of them are pieces originally intended for vocal performances. Some of them are purely instrumental pieces, which are based on melodies from well-known songs of that time. Because all these pieces are very short, we want to group them in three sections